The pop recording artist, Tim Curry, actually started his career as a Shakespearean actor and recently was acclaimed on Broadway for his role of Mozart in Amadeus. But it was the Rocky Horror Picture Show that convinced John he had found the man to play Rooster. The young actress who had starred in The Jerk and has been compared to Carol Lombard and Jean Arthur as a classic American comedienne. An important new angle we've added to numbers, the musicians, the costumes, the scenery. You have to edit the film, score the film, and even preview it.
I've never grown up. And it's just neat. I just, you know, I'm an adult with a child's mind. It's still playtime.
In the stage production of Annie, one of the show-stopping numbers is Easy Street, which features the three villains, the evil Miss Hannigan, her no-good brother Rooster, and his cheeky girlfriend, Lily St. Regis. In the movie, these roles are played by Carol Burnett, Tim Curry, and Bernadette Peters. The chemistry between these three actors is crucial to the vitality of the scene.
I'm a dancer.
How do we start? Well, we come to a big empty sound stage, and it's dark, and there's a little light on somewhere. And there's a rehearsal pianist.
And then on the word soon is where the orchestra track.
Yeah. Right.
I play by rear.
I've known Bernadette Peters for a long, long time, and I've fallen in love with Tim Curry.
And, you know, we've sweated on Easy Street for weeks.
No, should move them feet is a little too shrill. Let me go out.
You know, that has to make brothers of you, really.
We're going to lay down the track again.
The whole thing again?
Yeah.
Let's do another one the same way. All right, just let's do one more.
He and Carol and I, we had a great time. We're like three musketeers.
All right, the sooner we go because they're all revved up now.
Okay, here we go. Nice and quiet, please.
I'll give you the cue.
Okay, let's go. Off the tape.
I remember the way our sainted mother would sit and croon us her lullaby. She'd say, kids, there's a place it's like no other. You gotta get there before you die.
You don't get there by playing from the rule book.
You stack the aces.
You load the dice.
Mother dear, now we know you're down there listening. How can we follow your sweet advice?
It's very important because it has to seem like it has to have the same energy as if you're doing something, performing it live at that moment. Which, when you're filming, you're not singing live at that moment. You may feel like jumping in the air, and at pre-record, it doesn't sound like you're jumping in the air. It just sounds like you're singing it, standing there straight. So you have to take all those things into consideration.
You don't get there by playing from the rulebook.
Oh, put your hand in now, Tom.
Yes, you stack the aces.
You load the dice.
Mother
dear. Though we know you're down there listening.
To you close.
How can we follow your sweet advice?
I was doing a play in New York, and there was a stagehand who I thought was perfect sort of physically for Rooster, because he was never still. He was squirm, always kind of pulling up his trousers.
Do the first one in there.
So John said, what are you going to do with the part? And I said, well, I'm just...
Turn into him?
Said, oh, fine.
As a second.
Here it comes.
Jesus tree.
And go with it.
Jesus tree.
Our concept of Easy Street was to do the usual thing in a musical.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And that's open it up.
You show it to the director, you show it to the producer. They decide whether or not they like it or not. If they like it, it stays. If they don't like it, you go back and start all over again. And hopefully they like it then. And then you start shooting.
Well, we had this million-dollar street. And we thought that by filling it with happy street merchants and putting a driving musical number behind these three marvelous personalities, that would be the answer. We did the number, and it didn't come out to compare with what we considered almost the perfection of the rest of the picture.
Cut it! Cut it!
It was really rather a sticking out in an intimate musical. We gambled and did it all over.
The game with something shady.
Of course, we decided that the personalities and the abilities.
Take it, Tim.
Take it. Bernadette Peters, Tim Curry, and Carol Burnett.
Three.
Were more interesting to an audience than seeing a lot of nameless and faceless street merchants interrupting a dance. And that's what makes musicals so expensive. You really don't know what you've got until you've seen it.
Where we're gonna be.
Did you get it?
Very good, actually. It was right off pitch.
Begins to sprawl out into plumbers. No one-